Hello everyone. Today we are going to do a complete one meal dish or an appetizer. The yellow pot. Welcome to Apron Strings Weekend Cooking. Let's start. I've already put the pan on heating. Add some oil. Our next step is we are going to add chopped onions. So we want our onions to be transparent in light goldenish color. I'll cover my pan. While our onion is getting cooked, let's make our zucchini board. We'll make a cut in between and we'll remove the center part of the zucchini. Try to make a deep cut so you get more filling. And once it is done, we are going to marinate it by adding salt and pepper. Please don't throw this, we need this. So I have already cut a few zucchinis over here and I'm going to add a little bit of oil. This is completely optional. You can add butter also. I'm using rice bran oil. Any oil is doable. Then we add salt and after salt we are going to add pepper. You can use white pepper as well. And I am going to add cheese. So I'm going to make a small pieces of cheese. Make small pieces of cheese. Just very little, not too much. And I have already preheated my oven. So we are going to put this in the oven at 180 degrees for approximately 8 to 10 minutes, not more than that. We just want our zucchini to be cooked from inside. So while our boats are in the oven, let's start with the filling. The zucchini boats which are there in the oven. So now let's start with the filling. I am going to add, and even our onion has turned nicely golden in color, I'm going to add a little bit of salt and a little bit of chili flakes. Give a mix. So our onion will start sweating. Now we are going to add our tomato puree. I have already crushed garlic in this. Now our onion and tomato has been cooked. Let's add chicken mince. If you're vegetarian, you can add soya mince also. And you keep on stirring on medium flame for good 10 to 15 minutes. Now our chicken is half cooked. We are going to add salt. And mix herbs. And this is the center part of the zucchini I have chopped into the pieces. I'm adding it. We want our keema to be completely dry. The mince should be completely dry. So we are going to cook for another 10 minutes so that the zucchini gets cooked and even the chicken gets cooked properly. So we are going to keep on stirring on medium heat for another 10 to 15 minutes till it gets dry. keema is also ready. I had already taken out this from the oven 10 minutes back. And now we are going to start with our zucchini boat. We are going to add the keema filling in our boat. We are going to spread and try to stuff it properly. Our next step is, I have taken yellow and red bell pepper. I'm just going to cover my zucchini with yellow and red bell pepper. You can use green will also do if you don't get yellow and red bell pepper. We are going to add mozzarella cheese. Once we finish adding the mozzarella cheese, we are going to just sprinkle our remaining herbs from top and just a small drizzle of oil. And we are going to bake this for another 15 minutes at the same 180 degree. Meanwhile, our zucchini is in the oven. Let's prepare the garnish. This is completely optional, but it tastes yum. I have taken butter and sliced garlic. We are going to toss the garlic till the garlic turns brown. Now I'm going to add my cherry tomato. And we are going to toss this on high flame. We'll add a little bit of salt. Be careful. And it's out from the oven. Let's put it on up. Great. And we add a little bit of black pepper. So our yellow boat is ready. I hope you try this with your friends and family, and do let us know in our comment section. The whole recipe is mentioned in the description box. Do subscribe to my channel. Thank you. From Apron Street, we can cook it.